So with the race not far away from...
lap ahead is 6.5 seconds.
Looking at the podium, you can see that. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Nicholas Latifi gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who...